Hi, I'm Ella Quinn.
My favorite Christmas memory was when I got a dog first. It's a miniature Yorkie, and it's now a year old.
What's the dog's name?
Stella.
Stella? And what does Stella do?
Stella is a crackhead.
My favorite Christmas memory was a week before Christmas, my parents got me a dog, and he came in a box. In the mail.
In the mail?
It was a chihuahua, and I was 2 years old, and we named him Peanut.
Okay, my favorite Christmas memory is when we woke up and we ended up having no Christmas presents, no food, and then this man, or a green man on a sled, goes down with all our presents and food, and we have a big celebration, and that's it.
Hi, I'm Lila Lee.
Hi, I'm Sarah Vaughn.
Hi, I am Sarah Lowe.
My favorite Christmas memory is with my brother. He is now gone to college, and I missed Christmas with him. I remember he got me this little glass jewelry box. At first, I was like, why'd you get me a jewelry box? I don't have any jewelry. And I was kind of mad, but I feel bad for doing it now because he actually spent a lot of money on it. I feel bad. Now he's gone. I don't get to see him anymore.
He's not dead.
He's at college. He's at college in Chattanooga.
That was a little too heavy until Sarah made it light.
Well, my favorite Christmas memory was this one Christmas, you know, we were opening up our gifts from Santa, and then my sisters opened up their gifts, and they got iPhone 8s. And my sister Anna started crying really hard, and it was really, really funny.
That's my favorite Christmas memory.
Your sister crying, dying. This is truly joyful. Sarah Lawler, your favorite Christmas memory? You don't like Christmas?
I like it, but I don't have it. Last year my sister, she kept on pushing me out of the way so she could decorate the Christmas tree.
Fun. That's a really good memory.
Hi, I'm Anna.
Hi.
You can give us your last name. Let's try again.
Hi, I'm Anna Varnick.
Hi, I'm Grace Barber.
Hi, I'm Tanner Woodward.
My favorite Christmas memory is probably eating. Because, like, eating is, like, one of the best parts. Like, eating and presents, because, like, you know, people are awesome. And, like, you always get to, like, see your family. And, like, eating with them is really fun. Because, like, there's a lot of good food on Christmas. So eating is probably my favorite memory.
At Christmas you ate. That was the good one. All right.
My favorite Christmas memory has to be the time where we would all gather up at my grandmother's house to celebrate Christmas. And out of the blue, power just goes out.
What'd you do?
I don't know, we just celebrated. Guess we pulled out the candles. I guess we did sing some carols in the dark.
So, my dad makes these gadgets. And he goes into this shop to look for me for a Christmas present. And he talks to this guy. And it turns out this guy in the back of the shop has these Mogwai. So, when I get it, my dad tells me that the man told him that I can't get them wet and I can't feed them after midnight. My cousin comes over and tells me that it's not really going to be that big of a deal, so he gets it wet. And of course, Gizmo is what I name it. And it freaks out. And then it starts shooting out these tiny little balls. And they start shaking and they create other ones. Turns out these things ran all over town and started making a ruckus and chaos. And when I came home, I took one of them and put them in the microwave, and it just exploded with this green goo, and it was disgusting. Also, it killed our neighbor, but we're not going to talk about that. So one of our neighbors is this old grandma, and she's a cat lady, and she has one of these chairs where if you push a button, she'll go up the stairs, and completely shot her up the stairs and out the window. So... And I had to go and kill them all with my friends. So that's what happened. But we didn't get sued or anything, which is great. It wasn't our fault. So, yeah.
Hi, my name is Olivia.
Hi, my name is Posey Bridges.
Hi, my name is Diamond Evans.
My favorite Christmas memory is probably my parents got me this gift bag and I opened it. It was just a bunch of cute pictures of dogs and I really liked it, but I was wondering if that was really a good gift, and I asked them like what was with the pictures and dogs, and we were heading home, then they turned a different direction and we ended up at the dog shelter, and I got to get a new golden doodle.
My favorite Christmas was when I got my hoverboard last year, and my dad posted a Facebook video on there, and you can tell I was excited, but it was very embarrassing. I squealed really weird.
Like what? How?
I was like, is this a hoverboard?
My favorite Christmas memory is when I was just doing some puzzles on the computer one day, and when I finished with the puzzle, it said you won, and it was this picture of a mouse, and I was like, that mouse is so cute, and I hadn't picked out anything I wanted for Christmas yet, so I was like, Mama, I'm getting a mouse for Christmas. So I asked for it, and I turned in my letter, and then I got up on Christmas morning, and I really didn't think I was going to get a mouse because my mom didn't seem that into it. I opened my presents, except for one, and it was beautiful two-story mouse cage, and I had two little fluffy mouses in them, and they were beautiful, and I loved them so much. Okay. 2 days later, one of them died, and then that next one died, and then I got two more, and they all died. Okay. One of them had cancer, one of them had a respiratory infection.
Hi, I'm Jerry Evans.
Hi, I'm Meredith Crosby.
Hello, Jill Farlow.
My favorite Christmas memory is when I got a mongoose bike for Christmas. And I would try to go and ride it down the road, and I could never stop the brakes. Could never figure out how to work the brakes. I thought it was like the pedal where you stop, but it still couldn't figure it out. I think it was like the handlebars, bars or something.
My favorite Christmas was when we got my younger sister a puppy for Christmas. And we had been sneaking around with this dog for weeks to try to surprise her with it. She'd been asking for a puppy for like weeks. And then on Christmas Eve, she was like, you know, I understand. You really don't have to get me a puppy. So she gets this little puppy. She looks really like, oh, maybe I'm getting one. And then the Cocker Spaniel runs to the door, jumps in her lap, and she's sitting there crying. And yeah, it was a really good Christmas.
Her sister,
Audra. My other sister's not that sentimental.
Real last Thanksgiving, my brother and we are full grown adults now, into our second generation of being an adult, we should know better. Uh-huh. Nerf gun. I got it in the eye. I mean, and y'all, you can put your eye out with a Nerf gun because I saw a flash of white and I hit the ground, and half of it was shock, and then half of it was like the humming of my eye, you know, it was like, and I was like, oh, holy smokes, my brother has shot my eye out with a Nerf gun, and I just cannot, and then my dad is like, get in on it, and he's, you know, older fella, he's like, I told you, you better leave those Nerf guns alone and not be shooting them in the house, and all this other stuff. It was like, it was touch and go there for a little while. For like 5 seconds, I thought the eye was gone. Put the eye patch on, wear the eye patch for the rest of Christmas. And that's Christmas at the Farlows.
Merry Christmas!
We'd like to welcome to you. We'd like to invite you to Christmas at Walmart 2019.
Merry Christmas!
And happy holidays.
Happy holidays.
Happy holidays. Happy holidays.
Please enjoy Christmas at Walmart 2019 coming
again
at you at the hangar.
Is coming again. He'll be here with the answer to the
prayers that you've made through the year, you'll get yours. If you've done everything you should, extra special good, he'll make this December the one you'll remember, the best and the merriest you ever did have. Everybody's waiting for the man with the bag. Christmas is here again. Watch out now.